Hi everyone. Right, so in theory, we're on the third lesson of the integration part one. And this is all about recognizing it. Now, to be fair, they're harder work than they are the word, to be honest. Because you have to think, all right, if I differentiate inside the bracket, will it be outside because it might cancel out? So do you know what? I'm going to do what I did last year and the year before, and that is I'm going to ignore this page, the next page, the next page, and then this. So we're jumping lesson three, and we're going to lesson four, which is integration by substitution. So we'll run for an integration by substitution question, because it is what's on the other one, but I think it's so easy to make mistakes on the other. Like a lot of stuff I do with shortcuts, but that lesson, it's just not worth the shortcuts. Right then. So let's have a look. So it says, differentiate the substitution and make it. So it tends to be that your substitution is a bit in the bracket there. So u is 1 minus x squared. I differentiate it, so du dx is minus 2x. Now what I want to do is replace all the u's with x's. So I'm going to rearrange this equation so I can replace the dx. So I'm replacing this bit with u, I'm going to replace the dx. So I've got du, or minus du over 2x dx. So this integral becomes, so what I do is I replace with the x and replace, or replace the x and replace the dx. There. So it becomes an integral of x, 1/4 comes to u to the power 5 times by minus du over 2x. Like a little dot on the ground, meaning times by. Now then what I do now is I stop and I look at it and I see if it'll cancel down. So I just try and simplify it best I can. And if you look, the x cancels with the x. So it gives me the minus 1/2. So the integral of minus 1/2 u to the 5 du. Some teachers put the minus 1/2 outside the integral. That's fine, doesn't matter. It's up to you. And now I'm going to do it. So I've got minus 1/2. The u to the 5 becomes a 1/6 u to the 6. I tidy it up. So it's minus 1/12. Then it's the bracket, I'm going to change the bracket back now to 1 minus x squared to 6 plus 7. So I've replaced the u, or replaced with the u, and the du. I might slightly reword that. What about replace with u and replace with du? That's possibly a little bit better. Replace with a u and replace with a du. That's probably nicer thinking. So, with this one, I want to replace the bit in the bracket. Let me just delete it. So if you imagine it as sine x to the power 4 times cos x dx, so my u is the bit in the bracket, I differentiate it, I rearrange for dx, got them. So that there is u, that there is d over cos x. So this is like the start of that previous lesson. This is actually the same exact same thing. I'll just show you the proper way of doing it. So I've got u to the 4, I've got cos x, and I'm times it by d u over cos x. So the cos x is cancelled, and I get u to the 4 du. So if I integrate it, it's u to the 5 over 5, so it's 1/5 u to the 5. But then I just change the u back into a cos, or is it sine now? Sine. So it becomes 1/5 sine to the power 5 of x plus c. There we go. That's the one for you. Hopefully that's alright. Page not working. Why isn't page not working? There we go. Right, so let's have a look at this one. Then the next one, which is not the same as the one I've got. How has that happened? Did we jump to page? Nope. Not missed anything off. Nope. Right. That's rubbish. I'm going to ditch this. I don't like it. Shut up. You tend to replace the bit in the bracket. So I'm going to replace that bit there. So u is 3x plus 1. So following the rule, differentiate it. Du dx is 3. Rearrange it for dx. So du over 3 is dx. So then I'm replacing with a u, and I'm replacing with a du. So I've got x, I've got u to the power minus a half, and I've got du over 3. My problem now is I've still got the x. So this is like a little bit extra now. So I've still got x, even though I've cancelled down, I've still got the x. So what I need to do is rearrange u. So I've got u is 3x plus 1. So if I take the 1 and then divide by a third, or times by a third, that's what I'm going to replace this x u with. So the x didn't cancel like it has been on the others. So I have to kind of cancel it out now. So it'll give me the integral of a third u minus 1, u to the minus a half, du over 3. If I tidy it up now, so I've done something extra, I've replaced the x, but I've still got to tidy it up. So the third and the third is a ninth. Now, if I do u to the power 1 times by u to the power minus a half, it gives me u to the half. And then I've got my 9 together, it's going to be a minus this time. So I've got a third, a minus 1 times u to the minus a half. So that's a minus a 9 u to the minus a half du. So I've got a third. So I've got a third times u to the 1 times u to the minus a half times a third is a 9 u to the half. And then I've got a third times minus 1 times u to the minus a half times a third. So if I integrate it, I'm going to add 1 to the power, so the half becomes a 3 over 2. And I've got to divide by 3 over 2, which is times it by 2 thirds. So we're going to sneak that 2 thirds in there. And then I've got, the 9. So I'm going to add 1 to the power, which is u to the half, and then divide by a half, which is the same as times it by 2. I'm going to tidy it up, so that's going to be 2 over 27. And then I'll replace the u. U is a 3x plus 1. Then I've got 2 over 9. 3x plus 1 to the half plus 6. Can we check that? Make sure it's right. Then actually find the lesson. Yeah, perfect. So it's one for you. I'm going to ditch that.